Now kids, today's subject is English and today's topic is capital letter F. So first of all, see vocabulary words. F for fork, F for frog, F for flag, F for fish, F is for, F for number 5, F for fan, F for finger, F for floor. So देखते हैं कि हमें F किस तरह से लिखते हैं four line में. So सबसे पहले हमें करना है standing line, touch red line, blue, setting blue line, standing line, then sleeping line and sleeping line. Only two times we will do. करना है. Once again see standing line, sleeping line and sleeping line. F for fish, F for finger, F for frog, F for flower, F for frog, F for flag. Touch red line, second blue line तक आपको आना है. Feel for sleeping line, second sleeping line, F, standing line, first sleeping line and second sleeping line, F for fish, F for finger, C. So kids, ये था आज का हमारा कैपिटल लेटर F, जिसे आपको नोटबुक पे पूरा करना है.